So what is cornea? Cornea is that front window of the eye. The light goes into the eye, go through the cornea, so the cornea have to be transparent, and it's allow the light to carry on going through the natural lens to the back of the eye, to the retina. Well, the retina is like the film in the camera, which take a picture and send it back to the brain, and that's how we see.